Welcome back, children. This is part 2 of lesson 1, Let Us Be Friends. And in this part, we will start doing exercises of this lesson. So let us start with comprehension. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box below. Here, children, there are 4 sentences, each having a fill-up. We need to select one word from the box to complete these sentences. Let us start with the first sentence. I have many dash. Select one word from the box that makes this sentence meaningful. I have many toys. Write in the fill-up toys. See the second sentence. My favorite toy is a dash ball. Beach ball. So, in this sentence, you will write beach in the dash. And read this sentence once again. My favorite toy is a beach ball. Let us read next sentence. My beach ball is very dash, colorful. You will write here colorful and read the complete sentence once again. My beach ball is very colorful. Let us read the last sentence. My best dash is Mona. The correct word for this fill-up is friend. So you will write here friend. And after writing friend, read the sentence again. My best friend is Mona. You have completed. Let's see the next. Write about yourself. Paste your picture in the given box. Children, you will do it by yourself. I will explain you how to go about it. You will be pasting a picture of yours here in this given box. Paste your own picture here. And then you will write these fill-ups and complete the sentences. Let us read what sentences are there. My name is dash. Here in this dash, you will write your own name. I am a dash. If you are a boy, you will write here boy. If you are a girl, you will write here girl. I am dash years old. Here you will write your age. If you are 5 years old, you will write 5. If you are 6 years old, you will write 6. My best friend is dash. In this sentence, children, you will write your best friend's name. My favorite toy is dash. You will write the name of your favorite toy. If it is a car, you can write car. My favorite toy is car. If it is a doll, you can write doll. My favorite toy is doll. So, whatever is your favorite toy, you will write the name of that toy here. So, this part of comprehension, you will do it by yourself. Let us read it. We use M with I. For example, I am a girl. I is always accompanied with am. Is we use with one person or thing. For example, Saloni is a girl. Are we use for two or more person or thing. For example, they are girls.
Look at the next page, children. Complete the following sentences using is, am, and are. Here, children, we have got 5 sentences with the fill-ups, and we have to choose is or am or are to complete each sentence. So let us start with the first sentence. I dash a tall boy. You know, children, I is always accompanied by am. So you will write here am. And after writing, read the sentence again. I am a tall boy. Let's read the second sentence. Priya dash my friend. Priya is a single person, and for a single person or thing we use is. So you will write here in the filler is. Write is. And now read the complete sentence. Priya is my friend. Number 3. They dash late. With they, we always use are. So you write here are. Write are. And read the sentence. They are late. Fourth sentence. She dash my younger sister. With she, we use is. Write is. Now read the sentence. She is my younger sister. Last sentence. Hari and Rita dash my friends. Hari and Rita, plural noun. And with plural, we use are. So you will write here are. And after writing are, read the sentence, complete sentence again. Hari and Rita are my friends. Let us do this. Complete the following word chains. Make a new word with the last letter of each word. Here, children, in one chain, we can see the last letter of each word is the first letter of next word. So we have to follow this rule and complete the chain. Let us read the first chain. Fall, loud, drum. Now we have to think a word that starts with letter M. So here you can write mat. Write mat. Now, for the next, we have to think of a word that starts with letter T. So you may write here table. T A B L E. Table. And for the last word of this chain, we have to think about a word that starts with letter E. So you can write here I. E-Y-E. I. You have completed the first chain. Let us see the second. First word is plate. The next word is egg. Then it's goat. Now, for the next word, we have to think about a word that starts with the letter T. So, you can write here tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. For the next word, children, can you think about a word that starts with letter R? You can write here rat. R-A-T, rat. And for the last word of this chain, we have to think about a word that starts with letter T. Okay, this time let's write T. T-E-A. T. You have completed the second chain also. Let us move to the next chain. The first word is ear. The next word is ring, followed by the next word gold. Now think about a word that starts with alphabet D. You can write here dog. D O G, dog. Now think about a word that starts with letter G. You may write here glue. G L U E, glue. Now for the last word of this chain, children, you have to think a word that starts with letter E. You can write here eagle. E-A-G-L-E, eagle. Very nice. You have done this chain also. Let us see the next chain. The first word is sharp. The next word is pond. You can see here the last letter of the first word is the first letter of the next word. After pond, the word written here is dog. The last letter of pond is D. Is the first letter of the word dog, that is D. Now you think about a word that starts with the letter G. You can write here gun. So write here gun. Now think about a word that starts with letter N. You may write net. N-E-T, net. Now for the last word of this chain, we can think about a word that starts with letter T. Any word that starts with letter T, you can write here. So let us write two. T-W-O, two. You have completed this chain also. Now let us see the last chain. The first word is dream. The next word is men. And the next word is nose. Nose ends at the letter E. So we have to think about a word that starts with letter E. Let's write eat. E-A-T. Eat. Eat ends at the letter T. So you have to think about a word that starts with letter T. You can write here toy. T-O-Y, toy. Now think about a word that starts with letter Y. Yacht. You can write yacht. Y-A-T-C-H. And with this, children, we have completed all the word chains.